species. It is also what causes the cosmetic damage. You need more and more atoms just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well, Fontaine sees the possibilities.
And what did it get me, huh?
Hey,
help me, Madonna. I'll see you next time.
walk today, I had my first encounter with Harold.
One of the children came and sat in my lap. I push her off. I shout, get away from me. I can see the animal oozing out of the corner of her mouth. It's thick and green. Her filthy hair hanging in her face. Dirty clothes. That dead glow in her eye. I feel hatred. Like I never felt before. In my chest, bitter, burning fury. I can barely breathe. And suddenly I know. It is not this child I hate.
Thank you. Wait a second. Dad? Dad! Wait.
Atlas and his bandits have their way. Will they not turn us into slaves? And what will become of free will then? Desperate times call for desperate measures.
Hey, Bella, don't you want to take a walk with me?
Oh! Around you, Rita! Hard, boy! Get off!
fight the inevitable. One out of oxygen. Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen soon and then just squirt.
Provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out. I sent you a wee package through the yellow. Not much. damage, but every little bit counts. Did you get that door closed? Good. That should buy some time.
That's some good. You come to my town? To my town?
play with you!
Yeah!
time to get complacent.
Quick!
Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
Of separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts, a great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Thank you. from your life.
Thank you.